Fall River woman is being charged now with murder for an apparent road rage stabbing in Brockton. The Plymouth County District Attorney says 32-year-old Jacqueline Mendez stabbed a woman after getting into a traffic dispute on Belmont Street last night. That woman was stabbed in the neck and was pronounced dead at Boston Medical Center this afternoon. So on Monday, Mendez will be arraigned on murder charges.